Nazi Germany, 1933. Hello Kitty was known as Heil Kitty. Heil Kitty had a best-selling book, a life story entitled Mein Kitty. Heil Kitty was anti-Siamese, thus began a propaganda campaign to rid Germany of all Siamese. Heil Kitty lost two lives during the Second World War. It moved to China and is now known the world over as Hello Kitty. Heil Kitty.